The identifier code of the trapped ship has been decrypted. Mixed blessings, brother. We have located the Caliban's will, last recorded in action during the Horus Heresy, as we suspected. It can only be reached through another vessel, a crusade warship from the Black Templars that is listed as lost in the warp during the 39th millennium, identified in the archives as the Sanctum Imperator. It was launched by the Missionarius Galaxia, but never reached its destination. The transport has impacted into the Caliban's will, and is preventing direct access to our ancient Legion ship. It is imperative that you seize the Sanctum Imperator, so that our forces can make a breach into the Caliban's will. Your attack must be swift. Orga crews have warned that elements of the nearby Tyranid High Fleet have changed course, and are now heading directly toward the Alethros.
Hi everyone, it's Obrit again. Bit of more Deathwing. Let's go right into it, continue on with Chapter 4. Now last time we seen some weird Tyranids with testicles on the chins, or necks I should say. And, well, yeah. Strange, but whatever. Let's get cracking on with it then.
Inside the Sanctum Imperator, these impious creatures will find much to conceal their whereabouts and movements. Be on your guard, please.
Well, yes, there's the stealth ones as well. They conceal the movements pretty well. And they scramble your radar. Yourselves, so I can do that. Kill it then. I'll do it. God damn it. Right, take missile launchers. So we usually take care of them. I've got an up close storm bolter. Stay safe in your hiding hole for long.
Missile launcher
sighted. Fucking kill them. Okay, that's an interesting choice in architecture, or decor I should say.
Missile
Great. Vision. So it's starting to get a bit more aggressive. Okay, now I can see the turrets there, so let's... Right. Yeah, destroy. Take advantage of the situation.
Warning, missile launcher!
I'll fucking kill them! Stop just... Stop telling me. Do something about it. Fight. Be pushing out on me now. Train. Who the fuck? Ah, here you are. show yourself. I'm not going to do anything. Just shoot you in the face. No? I'm just going to run and hide. Okay. Objective complete, really. Oh, that was bloody pathetic.
We cannot board the Caliban's will. Access has been blocked by an alien energy field. The power source for the energy field is a plasma reactor in your vicinity. Access the three power relays to redirect the energy flow from the reactor. Brother Librarian, guard well the souls of your companions. We have detected powerful psychic emanations from close to each relay. These emanations might be from enemy psychers, but seem to be drawing the Tyranid fleet towards us. Eliminate the enemy psychers.
Well, I'm sorry, but I kind of got me Battle Brothers killed. Shit, I'm just gonna have to use a side gate even though I don't want to. God damn it. Hey, come on, you two. There you go. Time to go. Yeah, change you to a plasma cannon. You can stay the way you are. And I'll have them to have a stop shield. Yeah. That'll do. Hear the whisper of a relic. Ah, I see you. How the hell did we get to her? Ah, obvious. And you are. Sure you're interested, but I'm not bothered. Fuck yeah. Oh, nice. Barricade. Too late.
Action complete. They are overwhelming us.
Thank you.
stop her! Be alert! Let me stop her!
Okay, so now I need to get to you, and how do we do that? Just kill it with your gun. Or whichever one works for you. So one of the things I forgot to touch upon on the first video, or second, I forget. Just, you know, if you're into 40k yourself, you know, which army should prefer, you know, when it comes to the backstories, or just the looks. Know which ones aren't you that fond of? Like I've already said, I like the Tyranids and the Astra Militarum, because Astra Militarum, I like the fact that they're just like everyday people and they do what they can to hold off the foes, especially when it comes to the Cadians at the Cadian Gate. You can get fucked. And the... I'm trying to fucking talk. Get here. The Tyranids, the fact that they're from beyond known space, and the only thing that they're concerned about is consuming biomass. Like when you're reading the Tyranid Codex itself, or somewhere makes mention of... Hold on. Deal with you first, and I'll carry on talking. It makes mention of the Necrons. The Tyranids basically have no interest in them because no biomass to consume. And they're also just controlled by the hive mind, but they have their own independence tendencies when they're not connected to the hive mind. Like some will just hide, some will go on a killing spree, or some of them will just lay dormant until they reconnect with the hive mind. And the Space Marines, it varies from chapter to chapter.
Vigilance, brothers. Stalker strain close.
I can make the reference to, at least, you know, Blood Angels when he said about the demise of the chapter. Like, if you don't know it yourself, you know, when the Primarch, in other words, their leader died, they left a genetic imprint because they used DNA from them. to create the new Space Marines. And basically they end up going bloodthirsty and they go insane. Because that's genetic imprint of their Primarch's death, Sanguinius. So they end up reliving that event in the mines. Like the Dark Angels, I like the looks of them, but some of the backstory is okay. Others, no, I'm not too fussy on. It's like the Blood Angels, they have a secret, you know. They're going insane, and you can get on my face. Yes. And, you know, that's something they want to try and hide. But with these, they have a secret. Ooh, they were unable to get to Earth at the last stage of the Horus Heresy because some of the chapter turned traitor. That happened to most of them, but it's a secret you don't want anyone to know. But apart from that, the looks of them is cool. And I like them, was it the little watches in the darks, the hooded figures. You can die. Get your testicles out of Panicule's face. Fuck off. Yeah. Pretty sure I've just taken the long way around. Shit. Let me check. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, it's that sensitive a switch and I go all the way around. And get disorientated? That's not good. So I'll say, you know, if you play the tabletop game yourself, you know, what factions do you like? What ones don't you like? You know, why do you like them? Why don't you like them? Any relics? No. Okay. It was a waste of journey. God, I wish my sprint had recharged a lot faster. Of course it's blocked. Oh, come on, rack him up.
It is done.
New equipment.
Mission success, brother. The energy field is no more. Enter the Caliban's will without delay.
Yes, Belial. Might as well check that last room. I've noticed in the majority of the time, the commands to give you Battle Brothers, like to get them to open the door for you, or walk through and move in. Pretty pointless. I mean, I know I've done it, but that's because I'm a bitch. I don't want to die. Oh, come on, sprint recharge faster. Come on, I'm starting to get bored of all this endless walking around. I want to kill stuff. Like any sane person. I want to beat the shit out of them with a fucking big hammer. You interested? Nope. Study to explore there, and then we move on.
Warrior's train in sight. Mission accomplished, brother. Be alert. Heavy stubble.
What do we have in here? I know I had the relic just then. Oh, there it is. Minor. This doesn't look like a setup for a boss fight at all, does it? No. Come on, be something interesting. Please. Get more visions. So I'm guessing I'm a Deathwing light now. Is there going to be a point to this? Guess we'll find out. What the hell is that? What it looked at?
The second contact. Oh.
I feel the echo of lost blood. As though your psychic demolition is of secondary importance, Brother Librarian. Hold fast and purify the area. Purge the Xenos.
To enter Caliban's will, you must clear the battle zone. Move the bridgehead to support the next phase of operations.
Oh, nice little standoff. Yeah, fuck off. Shoot him. I'm gonna thunder hammer and storm shield. Fuck the love and smack him on the heads. But I can do that as well. And now.
Operation finished. They are overwhelming us.
Boarding of Caliban's will immediately. Squads are on their way to create a new bridgehead.
I never do seem to find those last few relics. Oh well, whatever. False wall. Nothing in there. Nah, okay, can't be bothered. Oh, nice, I'll find a new stone bolter. Oh, seems to get 4 feather points. I wonder if you get more if you get all 5. Dunno. Anyway. I'm having fun playing these. I love the Thunderhammer and Storm Shield, just cracking across the edge and watching them explode. But anyway. I'll see you in the next video.